Hello, Blue. That's on camera as well, by the way. That's on camera as well. Power looks clear, go.
I hear him!
Get to the tower one! Tower, we're in the tower right now, if you want to move up. Guys, I'm moving up to the tower. With you guys. Let's just try and get into the dark bush for now. We can try and avoid them. Behind us!
Whoa, hit!
I'm gonna revive you. I don't know where they are. Oh, that blue's over there. Well, we're being shot from behind us. Do you see them? Yeah, okay. If they're responding over there, then they're families, aren't they? Oh shit, I forgot this is a freeway game. I forgot it was a freeway game. I didn't know that, shit. Well, I did, but I forgot. Where are the other teams from then? One. If we want to go back to the other guys that are just over there, I think we should just ignore them for now, really.
Stick in numbers because we're basically surrounded at the moment.
I feel like we should just leave. We could try and use the dark forest as sort of cover. Yeah. Right. Headshots behind us. We could go that way a bit more, it's more covered over the tree.
Pablo, where are you?
I think there's going to be enemies around there, so... I think we're all a bit close to it, to be honest with you. Aim high. Just need to curve down. Right, he's gone. Let's get to that tree over there. I recommend we avoid that pathway. I'll do that.
Set up the DMR on these trees here until everyone else is passing in at the back.
Well, I hit like a corn. We do know going this way, we're going to go behind that swan, right? We could cross through this way. I let one guy go first, and then we don't get that. If one guy goes first, he's fine, then the rest of us can go. We just got to keep our heads down and get quiet. Yeah, go. Push up to that tree at least. Or you're going to go one at a time or at the same time? Right. Go now. Let's go, go. Get through. If we need to, we can push back to that tree over there, the one. Guys, if it gets dangerous, we can push back to that tree just behind us. He's moved. He's probably moved that way. Are you going to try and rescue the other guy? Oh, he's got him. Right, we got the guy with the scar back. Sort of. Because if they're fine there, we can try and push up further that way. Are we going to push to that side then? If you make a break for it, I'll make a break after you. But you need, yeah. parking, should I? So. They're shooting straight ahead of us, so I don't know what they're aiming at. Unless they've moved on, they're pushing down that way, then we've got a problem. I just say we should keep going that way more. Sort places. So let's go there and keep around the corner. There's one guy here! Huh? I'm blue. He's bleeding out. That's their spawn, I said it was their spawn. Hey, I hear voices this way. I don't know if they're friendly or not. Shout colour, yeah.
Colour!
Colour! We're friendly! Friendly!
Blue on blue!
Wait, hang on. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Back in!
Regroup with the blue.
Keep an eye to our right, though. Remember, there was the bad guys there.
Call out blue!
Blue! Right, we're back. So are you back at the tower then?
Guys, spread out along the undergrowth here.
Whereabouts?
I'm being shot at, guys.
Peace.
Bloody hell. Oh my god. Guy over there, I'm bringing him. Where should I bring him? Where was that shot from?
I can't see it.
Yeah.
I can't see it, Joe.
Right, he's been hit as well. Maybe I shouldn't go.
What gun? Sidearm. Retrace your footsteps with the hands up.
Yeah. Alright, I see him.